reports of a gun near Shadow Ridge High School. Just minutes ago, we learned there was no weapon found. But here's what we know so far. Metro says they got reports of a gun near the campus. Metro and CCSD police were both on the scene to investigate. The school went into a hard lockdown. And Metro has confirmed that it is not an active shooter situation. And they also tell us a minor who is male is now in custody. Again, no weapon was found. The suspect is expected to be charged with making a terroristic threat. And right now we're taking a live look from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints that is right down the street from the school. The church is being used as a reunification center for students and parents to meet. And about 45 minutes ago, Metro Police said the students at the church will be released to their families.